and it's like they're showing a lot on TV about the mountain beaches and all that. And for us on the island here, we just look at that saying that all they want to clean up is a safe beach for summer and that. But for us, you know, that's our kai out there. All our whānau sort of depend on that over the summertime, and we can't afford to go to town and be paying for fish. You know, this is our cupboard, this is our freezer out here, so if we can't access those, we'll be sort of struggling.